Hello, people. So it's time for bed. I'm absolutely knackered. I can't wait to sleep in tomorrow morning. This evening I went and we did a murder mystery at my stepmom's house. We used to do quite a bit when I was a kid, and we haven't for a long, long time. So it's nice to do something like that again. It was good. It was lovely. We had like a whole dinner party. We played different characters. I was the butler called Lenny Oopsie-Daisy. And yeah, I didn't get who the murderer was in the end. I had this whole complicated explanation for what happened, but it was much simpler and I completely missed it. So, oh well. I'm also trying out my new game today. Although we didn't really finish the game, it was working really nicely. It seemed really simple. So, I'm hoping that when I play test it on Tuesday, people will also be quite enthusiastic about it. We'll see. So yeah, anyway, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go to bed now because I'm really falling asleep while talking. So I hope you've had a good day and I'll see you all tomorrow.